research group in association with us. Welcome to Section 1.
Anyone there? Is that?
Come, blow out the candle.
Oh my God. What was that?
Oh, rise and shine, folks.
Is everybody okay?
I almost spilled my coffee. Oh my gosh. I'll have to check the readings, but that may have been our biggest quake yet.
Standard procedure. Newhart, you know what to do. If there's any critical damage to the base, let me know.
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Dr. Van Buren, you will assist me at the landing site for the Cyrano. Declan, you're on comms. Find any system issues, relay them to Shane.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Switch to a private frequency, Declan. No chatter on open channels. Over and out.
I should memorize this.
Private channel time.
Okay. Confirming my ID bypassed security for my room. Door's unlocked now.
Rest of the team's out dusting the landing pad, and Dr. Volkova's apparently deep into her biocultivation duties. So, I guess that means you have the base all to yourself.
And where are you?
Once more, I venture into the great unknown.
What the hell? Hey, what's up with the lights?
Yeah, getting some odd spikes in power as the batteries kick in. Hey, you just hang tight while I do your job for you, okay? You know, I'll have a coffee. No, really, take a load off.
Who put up this sticky note about the witch?
You like my drawing? I made it last night.
Do I like poking fun at a shared paranoid delusion while everyone is tired and isolated from human contact on Mars?
Okay, killer. Remind me not to talk to you before you've had your coffee.
Well, what should I eat today? Thank you.
Can you check your bio gauge and see if your daily objectives have been updated?
Copy that. Crap!
What's up?
I seem to have misplaced my bio gauge.
Josie saw it in the lab on her way out. Told me to tell you. Better get it before you do anything else. Speaking of which, that should do it. I fixed the lounge door to the lab. Okay, serious question time. When you get Earthside, are you going to ask Manticore for a raise?
You think if I ask, they'll give it to me?
No.
So weird. Deja vu. There was a stuck door in the dream I had. It's not important. It's just weird.
You're forgetting the last three times something malfunctioned in this over-engineered campsite.
No good. I think there's a reset button somewhere. Just my luck. I need to find something that can fit in there. Declan, I found the bio gauge, but it won't turn on. I need to reset it.
Find something small and thin. A pen should work.
There. Got it working.
Great. You should be able to reboot the security system now. Just scan the servers with the bio gauge.
Quake probably knocked the panels out of alignment. This has been an ongoing issue. I'll have to adjust the solar panels manually.
Thank you.
Declan, I am buckled in and headed to the solar panel array.
Well, now you've got nothing to do but listen to me.
Just when my migraine was starting to clear up. I'm actually glad to have the Cyrano landing today. Some fresh faces, and supplies, and distractions. Everyone's so on edge lately. I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining it. These dreams are starting to get to me.
Yeah, you're not the only one having strange dreams there, Ace.
You too?
Oh, yeah. I mean, put yourself in my shoes. You log out after your shift, eat some rehydrated meatloaf, and bunk down for the night. But the second you fall asleep, it feels like you're back at your desk and you hear the static again. Calibrate, more static, calibrate, then something sounds different. It's a pattern. You start decoding it. It's gibberish, but the static keeps talking. It wants you to hear the symbols. Don't worry about me, big guy. They're just dreams. Yeah, and then I wake up and there's scribbled notes around me. Feels like I haven't slept at all. All right, I showed you mine. Now lay it on me. Dreams, nightmares, fantasies, your deepest, darkest fears. Let's hear it.
Sorry, I just pulled up to the office. I'll have to get back to you on all that.
Suit yourself. The anticipation is killing me.
Okay. Elevator's not working. Someone must have borrowed a power cell. Declan, I'm heading up to the perilous rocky pathway. Power cell for the elevator is missing.
Have fun. Oh, hey, just got an update from Commander Wilcox. Landing site preparations are underway. Also, she told me to clean up my shit at the comms tower. She didn't want to scare off the new recruits.
I like Josie. The solar panels are definitely desynchronized. I'll have to connect with my biogauge to rotate. If I'm quick, there may still be enough hours of daylight to recharge the overnight batteries. One down. Whoa, Declan, a whole section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch! Or we had a minor quake recently. You know, take your pick, though.
That should do it.
Hi, Shane. I made a biogauge program so that you can see when Phobos is passing overhead. It circles Mars 3 times a day, you know, and it is required that everyone downloads this program. I've already added it to your OS to ensure that you don't forget.
Thanks?
You're welcome. I think it'll really help with morale.
Kind of glad to get out of the base, walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside, breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that, but I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you. Who's that?
Who's what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done. Lucky I brought along a power cell. Hey, Declan, why don't you give me your password? I'm just gonna check out your browsing history.
Hard pass.
I should grab that cell powering the facility before I go.
Shane. What is the situation at the solar site?
Panels are out of alignment again. Until the Cyrano gets here, I don't have the parts to test. Can't confirm the issue 100%.
All right, just so you know, anything breaks around here and I've got 4 Orochi execs on my ass. If you want to explain to them why a multi-million-dollar piece of equipment is being manually adjusted every day, be my guest. But we have a mission and I'd rather focus on that, not fucking filling out paperwork. Copy?
Copy.
Not your fault, but after the Cyrano lands, no excuses. Get it done. Over and out.
Declan, the solar panels are now calibrated. Heading up the hill to the conduit.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, copy that.
Looking good. Power should be back on.
Shane, I've got good news and bad news. Good news, I think we just found water on Mars. Bad news, it is spraying all over the greenhouse. Restoring power must have triggered the pumps, and I'm showing significant pressure loss across the system.
Can't be cut off remotely?
Oh, sorry, cowboy. This is a job that requires your hands-on expertise.
All right. Heading back now.
What did you just do? I have water spraying all over my greenhouse. I would not expect this from a Newhart.
Can't you just turn it off?
I do not have time for this. You will fix this.
Jeez. Who's shitting her cereal?
Hey, still fighting that headache?
Yeah, I still can't shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big-shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows Dr. Newhart. I mean, I had to read Engineering Dimensions in grad school.
All I know is, the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought. So I went down. There was she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years. Feels like I'm back in therapy.
Well, no better place to tackle your problems than from 130 miles away, right?
Declan, the greenhouse is definitely in a sorry state. This has got to be fixed before the Cyrano lands.
Well, the major issue is the water reclaimer. Now I'm reading it as offline. Work your magic. I'll need this. All right, should be able to pass through now. Thank you.
I should have sent the plumber. What a mess. I gotta keep an eye on that steam so I don't get burned. Shit! Dr. Volkova? What was that? What is that? Ina, the entire mangrove root structure is contaminated. There is a viscous black substance like oil. It seems like it's spreading.
It is not contaminated. It is changing, evolving. It's beautiful. It is reborn.
This doesn't look right.
Oh, constant interruptions. I do not have time to explain myself to you.
Finally, the water reclaimer. Of course he leaves his ID. At least he has a higher clearance level. Well, Lucas, I'm gonna need to borrow this for a bit. Should be able to open these doors now. Jesus, this can't be Lucas again. Who just takes this stuff apart? Now I have to find where he put three water reclaimer pieces? Lucas, the pieces for the water reclaimer are missing. Where are they?
The reclaimer pieces are in their proper receptacles.
More specifically?
Follow the colored pipes. Yeah, sorry, hang on, I'm needed elsewhere.
Holy shit! Ina! Dr. Volkova, where are you? Something is seriously wrong. The infection is everywhere.
Not infection. It's evolution. Adaptation. Perfection. My children, they grow so quickly. Wrapped in creeping rootstocks. Where sap and blood coagulate. Do not fight it. Allow it to blossom. First in human history. The merging of two life forms.
Found one of the components.
Oh, great. Now just find the other two so we can clean up this mess.
Jeez, they've really let these plants take over. What the hell?
Jesus!